Hello and welcome to our Parolla tutorial on creating a subuser certificate in ROS. A subuser certificate must be created with PAYE access only and uploaded to Parolla in order to enable Parolla to directly interface with ROS. Log into ROS in the usual manner and choose the Admin Services section and click on Add New. Enter the details of the individual that you wish to set up. If you are the admin user, you can create a subuser certificate in your own name or in the name of the employee who is running your payroll within the company. Click on Submit, and an email will be sent to the subuser and a confirmation will appear on your screen informing you that you will need to provide the subuser with the password and ID reference. The ID reference appears on screen and the system password is available if you click on the lock icon. You will need to modify the access permissions of the subuser before the subuser downloads the certificate, so we will do that next. Select the subuser and click on Revise. The user will be set up to view all items only and will need to be able to file the PAYE items. So scroll down and remove all, and scroll back up again and click on File next to the PAYE employee. Then scroll right to the bottom and click on Confirm. Once the subuser logs in, they will now have access to their subuser certificate with the correct permissions, and the subuser certificate should be saved to their desktop. Our next tutorial talks you through how to save this certificate and download it to Parolla.